Pokuševski leaves it for Brown. A little bit too strong. Young tipped it, nearly went down into the Thunder basket. Pokuševski comes out with it. A reset for a Maledon three, banked it in. What a boost in your development to have those two as mentors in the early part of your career. Oh, Williams, nice maneuvering. Good block by Moses Brown. Number nine on number nine. Maledon for Brown. 7:22 to play. The rookie Maledon to the new arrival in Oklahoma City, Brown.
I mean, he just squared up nicely.
And the right corner hasn't been his favorite spot. That time he looked smooth, as did Maledon there from the left wing. But it'll be five games to start the second half at home, closing out with the Spurs tomorrow. Nice move by Maledon for two.
DiVincenzo gets open for three. Short this time. Good rebound by Bertans. Up ahead, Avdija is right there. Use that rim for protection.
You like that.
He's now getting back defensively, and it goes all the way through. Westbrook has it with Avdija. Westbrook is grimacing. Avdija dunks it. But Westbrook, you can see him hobbling right now. Beal's got 14 in the quarter. Back to Avdija, top of the key three. Big shot right there. Deni Avdija needed it. His first three of the game. 90 to stop on the Antetokounmpo. Leaves it back. DiVincenzo for three. Westbrook up ahead. Avdija there again. Beal, swing. Westbrook, three. Holiday to the left, no. The rebound for Hachimura. They've got numbers with Holiday coming back. Avdija for the dunk off the feed by Rui Hachimura. 12-point Milwaukee lead. Hachimura hanging, finds the cutting. Avdija, the Israeli, with a slam.
Now the youngest player in the league, second youngest is Patrick Williams. And Pokuševski's really starting to put it together, coming off 23-10. Horford's continuing to rest a little bit more because of the compacted second half schedule. And you have to win games like this tonight, and it's good to win them in this fashion, just as we discussed on Sunday. Nice finish by Pokuševski.
Pascal and Oubre. And they held the fort pretty well against Utah. Nico Mannion hitting a three. Now, you talked to Nico pregame.
Yeah.
What was that whole conversation about?
James, so they got to make sure they rotate out of it. But look at this. Jump pass over the top. And Kuzma was cheating off him a little bit. He was just ready to shoot. I just love the way.
And Pascal, he read that and took it away.
LeBron trying to get fancy. Didn't work.
Good space.
Nico Mannion made one three and dropped in another. So Pascal with the good defense and then the nice delivery.
Pontrezl trying to tear the rim off.
Jordan Poole quickness. Nice little Euro and finish.
Jordan Poole is smooth.
The eye candy on many of his baskets have been terrific.
Wiseman switched out. Thought he was close enough, but no.
Nico Mannion, okay. Little quickness inside.
Okay.
Who impresses you in a different way, or kind of size them up for me?
Well, I would have said Utah, but the Warriors took care of them. They had that great performance as Damian Lee gets in the game, goes straight to work.